As the sun rose over the glistening Las Vegas Strip, a herd of 40 horses stopped traffic as music legend Shania Twain rode into town to announce her new show at Caesar's Palace.
Well, I've always wanted to include horses in my life as much as possible whenever I could get the chance. Once I was able to finally get to be around horses and ride horses regularly, I've never wanted to stop. I thought that if I ever had the opportunity to have a production that would be able to handle horses, then I would do it. I'm living a dream having the horses in the show.
So thank you, Las Vegas, for the wonderful welcome. Everyone's been treating us like gold here. I don't want to leave.
An admitted horse lover all her life, it wasn't until she met actress Bo Derek and shot her music video, Any Man of Mine, that Shania finally had the opportunity to merge her two passions.
My husband, he's deceased now, but he was a great photographer, especially of women's faces. And Shania called out of the blue and wanted to be photographed by him. And talked her way into our home and our hearts and our life. And we photographed her for her first album cover and then her first two music videos as well.
I decided that one of my videos should have horses in it. Lucky for me, they had a whole bunch of horses. They had a whole barn full of horses. And it was like horse heaven for me at Bo's place.
Well, any man of mine better disagree when I see another woman's looking better than me. And when I cook them dinner and I burn it, like you better say, I like it like that, yeah.
One of the first stars of my videos, equestrian stars, his name was Slick. He handed me a towel in the video. You know, he was just an incredible animal.
She really took to the horses. She was excited. She'd been asking me a lot of questions about them. We put her on just the right cute little sorrel horse, Cody, and she had a blast. It was really fun to see her.
We are in Caesar's Palace for Shania Twain's big return.
We've come all the way from Huntsville, Canada, Ontario, where Shania was at Deerhurst.
We bought these a year ago in August.
We're here to carry it on.
Some of the challenges of having live horses on stage is that they're unpredictable to some degree. They're live animals. They have a mind of their own. They're easy enough to distract. And there are thousands of people sitting out there. And I have to keep the attention of the horse the whole time and keep him focused on what's going on and on me. I don't get to spend enough time with them now outside of the show, which is part of why I really wanted them in the show, because I knew that the way my life was set up right now, that I wouldn't be riding every day. And I thought, okay, well, if they're in the show, then at least I'll be around them many days of the year.
To prepare the horses for the experience of being on stage, Shania turned to a close friend, a world-renowned horse trainer, Ramon Becerra.
When I met Shania, I was training horses for Bo Derek, that's about 20 years ago. Basically, I've been with horses all my life.
The men in his family who were obviously brilliant horse trainers.
I like to play with horses so I don't have to go to work.
Ramon is just so talented. He had the horse basically doing tricks, you know, within a few minutes.
I just introduced the horse to different things, you know, with the whip, with the rope, with all different kind of things, loud music, bubble machine. They have to have pretty solid training before they go on stage. It takes a long time. The main thing is practice right there on stage. A lot of work and a lot of patience.
Yeah. In a scene that captivates the audience, Shania removes all the tack from her horse and serenades him to her hit song, Still the One.
It just shows a camaraderie that is very unique and special between man and horse, and I wanted to share that with the audience and with the public. By taking the halter off and having no saddle or anything like that, no physical connection to the horse, it really shows the true pure nature of the animal and the spirit of the animal's willingness to be content with you and to be there with you.
You have 4,000 people. She fills that thing every night with 4,000 people. And with all the music, all the spectacle, everything, people still, there's an audible gasp when she comes out on a horse. And I just love that people are still so, have such a feeling for these beautiful creatures. And she has set it up so that the horses just have to come out and be horses and be beautiful.
There's definitely a confidence and a trust exists between, or that can exist between, you know, man and horse, and that's what I like to display during that number. It's, you know, really the most precious moment for me in the show.
You're still the one.